based upon an ancient Indian materialist philosophy, which fascinated me that there could be something so ancient that was materialist rather than believing in that transcendental world or another world than this one. And it's called Carvaka, Lokayata. Many wanderers and Brahmins who haunt the silent and remote recesses of the forest say, when the body dissolves after death, they who break the precepts of morality are reborn in the waste, the woeful way, the fallen place, the pit. Don't believe it. There is no other world, no merit or demerit, no rebirth, nor is there heaven or hell, or fruit or result of deeds good or ill. Trust only in things, hard things and soft things, things that can be eaten and cannot, fragrant things and things with an evil smell, things movable and things immovable, earth